each area in the word corresponds to somewhere in our world. So, I'm trying to figure out exactly where you were. Now, the combination of religious imagery and the style of armor suggests something like 12th century Mediterranean medieval. And that ties in with the psychic spike report in Italy.
Italy? Where exactly?
Krakow. It's a perfect fit. Creepy, abandoned, old.
That is entirely supposition without more data.
Surely it's at least a hypothesis. It's Krakow. I bet you dollars to crackers.
Pretty sure that's not the phrase, but whatever.
I've discovered a reference to the faithless king Scheherazade mentioned. It's in the Yellow Book, a collection of folk tales from 1780.
Fairy tales? I guess that fits.
The story tells of a king who sold his soul to the devil in return for eternal life. Despite this, he was convinced his own soldiers would eventually turn against him. So he sent them to the Crusades, claiming that he would send reinforcements. But he left them to fight against overwhelming odds and die. It is said that the soldiers' souls returned home, bringing death himself back with them.
So I'm dealing with a Satan-worshipping king and some pissed-off death cultist crusaders. Good to know. Hey, Lucky, you never told me what happened in there. Why did your precognition crap out?
Do you know how my ability works?
Visions warn you if you're gonna kick the bucket, right? Always seemed pretty useful to me.
Yeah, it shows me what's gonna happen to me. Only me, nobody else. Starting to think it's not as useful in a team. Anyway, in the word, I could see myself dying a million different ways. Over and over again, and all at once. Damn. I feel like my brain is trying to crawl out of my skull. I'm telling you, we're not supposed to be in that place. It messes with your head.
Well, I'm okay so far. We have a mission.
Yeah. Yes, someone's got to save the world. Just be careful.
I need more shards to synchronize that charm to the word. Let's get this thing going.
Protagonist?
Apparently.
How delightful. My sisters are dull and stupid, but I shall make the most of this rare excitement.
Don't make a special effort on my behalf. Would you look at that? That'll keep me around a little longer.
Thank you.
protagonist a rising arc.
You want more threads to open up? Thank you.
you, protagonist, I cannot change your story. My master will not allow it.
Your boss is a pain too, huh?
However, I may heighten the trauma and grant you blessings when they are deserved.
I needed that.
than plot or character. Another mortal filled with vain hopes and dreams. Or perhaps you are merely fodder for my brood.
I wasn't planning on that.
I am Vasandi, Norn Weaver, and Mother of the Word. I suppose if I offer you a boon, you may prove to be a minor distraction. A clown for my children, perhaps?
As long as there are no balloon animals, lady.